I thought it could be nice to play Germany for the first time. This is just Luxembourg. I haven't learned anything, so I'm probably not gonna be that good. Zwickau, I might know though. Wait. Yeah. That's not Luxembourg. Neukirchen? Neukirchen and Lauterbach. Oh, that's huge. Okay. And then Lauterbach was the thing, right? So it's here-ish. Okay. I'm not gonna get the a 3:40 like Giovanni. I think he might know the Landkreis and everything. Let's figure out how the road numbers work. I thought they're somewhat grouped. 239, 252. Like not that much, but 2 to 39. Go south to Steinheim Industrial shit. Looks like that. Here? Pretty easy so far. Bad fit time. München and Würzburg, Ansbach 7, Bad Windsheim. On the 13th, we're in Oberdachstetten. Maybe not. Wenzel and Kündorf? No, Bulsbach. Where's that? So it is like there, okay. This, I think, because we have that road, should be fine. Very consistent timing so far. That's crazy. That doesn't mean anything to me, so this might be a little more complicated, especially if we can't go on the main road. I'm not sure if Landkreise are usually named after cities or whatever. Like in the case of Zwickau, it was, but. This is Luxembourg again. And now it's Austria. And now it's Czechia. Very nice. Goslar, actually. It does sound a little familiar. Ah, that was the T from before. I don't think I see it. Vidla, that sounds regional. Some classic architecture. They really just drive like one road here. Usually it gets published in tiles, so if they did drive other roads, then you would kind of also get them at the same time. Maybe they'll do that later. Rupert on it, that sounds Limburgian. Probably not. Like I've been everywhere vaguely southern with my guess so far. Okay, 13? No, 36. 36 to 31 to 41. It's gonna be seven. That's a road. Are they grouped at all the blue ones? Sorta. Three to 42. Lots of 240s, except there's 241. Okay, and then Goslar is here. And Goslar is south. Wienerburg. So I'm in here, Wiedla, yeah. I think I entered from the east. Right. Wienerrode and here, Straße. There, yes. It's this. Okay, that took a bit longer. Way red. Oh no, the sub 10 is that. It's it just has hills again, so it's like south. It reminds me a bit of the Czech, when I went from Berlin to Prague by train, and you go like here, and it looked a bit like that. Kreidersbach, yes. None of that means anything to me. It's quite cute. Was that a no, I was gonna say that's not a Bulgarian chevron. Some Spanish bollards, nice. Swiss horizon. This could be a bit of a trip again. But if you know the like 400 Landkreise, then it will be very easy. Even like tiny towns have them written. So 1 minute 30 should be like a pretty typical round, I guess. Südwestpfalz, Pfalz. I've seen that in reports, but I don't remember. One of those where I need to get a big place or route number again. Two Radeburgs. Okay, Kaiserslautern is meant to be big. Not big enough for me. Wait, quit. No, that's something else. Landstuhl. I feel like I've also heard of that. Limburg. Common 50-50. It's quite cool, all these old. I assume it's old, it looks old. And I guess the regional architecture is like gonna be pretty similar to. Similarly useful to France. Surely you're advertising something big. No. Where are we going? Helmsberg, yes. More red soil. I thought the other one was just like some construction related stuff, but wasn't it a metal road number sign? No. Probably wouldn't have been that useful anyways. Given that small road numbers are I don't know, I've never used them. I forgot what I'm looking for. Svatovia, that's on the other side, okay. Surely I just find Kaiserslautern. Why? Why would I not? How hard can that be? I keep looking here, but that's not just because it looks like where I've been doesn't mean that another place where I haven't been can't look the same. This is an ambitious level to scan at. But I feel like there's not enough stuff at this level. Can't be that northern. Waldfischbach. No, I'm thinking of Fürstenfeldbruck, which is very different. Okay, 8 and 6. It's here. And 62. Kaiserslautern. Oh, it's huge! Dang. Steinalben. We're in here somewhere. That's crazy. Entering Linden. Yeah. Should just be this. Okay, well, that final round was a little embarrassing, but 90 minutes, that's so slow! Oh my god, well, that's it. maybe next time I'll make a video of clicking every Landkreis. like I did with Indo. How many are there? $2.94. Yeah, that should be easy. Okay.